What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Hawken. And I'm here with my friend. He's now against me, but this is one of my favorite maps, Origin, because I can really lay down traps here. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. But the problem is the other guy, Oxa, I think he knows me, so he knows how I'm playing. Could be a problem. We have to find out, of course. Let's see. I always go here. I'm so excited I cannot talk. Boop-a-de-boop. Then I go up. And I go here. And I need to look. No, I can go like this. It's two against two. Hopefully it's not gonna be. Alright, so there he is already. Yeah, he knows how I play, so this is a big problem. Let's get out of here. Oh, I still got him! Wow, I did not think that possible. And it can only happen, of course, because that primal did not do anything. He was just there like, you can do it, dude, you can do it. Just like I cannot help my guy, Manon. It looks like a girl name, right? Or am I wrong? Yeah, he beat him. Nothing I can do. Sorry, dude. Now, where is my enemy? Hello? You? Are you playing? He is here. The question, of course, is where is he? Hello? Let's play. Let's take a looky downstairs. I usually don't go here because I like to be on top. There are some Ooh. There he is. Oh, but I don't want to fight here. I want to fight here. Where is he? What? Oh, he killed him! Damn! Why, dude? It's my kill. Oh well. I have to be quicker, I guess. That, Manon, girl or guy, he doesn't care, he's gonna take all the kills. I don't like that. That's not funny. We have to share, man. It's two against two. You get a kill, I get a kill. Alright, where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah, you go the wrong way, dude. No, it's my kill, dude. Sorry, dude, but I have to be, you know, if you want to be number one in the world, you have to be really, really tough. I'm sorry. Sp especially in rounds like this, where it's 2 against 2, you need every kill you can get. Every kill you can get. Alright, let's go. Oh, he's down. Yo, no, you're not gonna steal my kill, Manon. No way, Jose. Sorry, dude. I know his tactic. He doesn't jump for long. He makes little jumps, and so I wait until he hits the ground, and then I use. Yeah, he's dead. And then I'm gonna use my weapons. So that's cool. Oh, he's gonna use a tank now. Ooh, that's not good. That is not good. Ah. Got you. Well, sorry, dude. You're mine, man. I own your ass. Still, of course, 1 kill behind, so not good. Oh, wow. How many? Boop. 90 seconds to go. Let's try to get 1 more kill. Then I'm happy. And then I think the other two players will leave, but because by now, of course, they know that Primal and me are not killing each other, so they're probably angry, and I can understand that. I would be angry. I would be pissed. Damn. Come on, man, let's get out of here. He's probably going. He's using a little guy now, so. Are you here, dude? Where is he? Ah! Woo! Yeah, he's using the cloak. And that's a good choice. All right. Oh, and we're done. I think it's a nice round. I'm a little bit sorry for the other guys because, you know, me and Primal are a team, so we're not gonna kill each other. That's the rule. We want to be together, but we don't know how to team up in this game. It's really weird. It's PvP, but you cannot make a team. So every game we hope we are together. Oh, he's bowing at least. He's like, eh. Good game, guys, good game. So we did 5 kills. Not bad, not bad at all. I have to be fair, hopefully there will be more players because this is getting a little bit, you know, two against two is fun, but the maps are just too big for 2 against 2, so then it's not so fun. So guys, until later.